So what's the story behind Corgi Races? Well, Piglet Race was so much fun that I decided that it'd be fun to do Corgi Races too. So this is at Emerald Downs a few years ago. I took this clip. Very funny. So I got my Affinity Designer software out and added layers, as you do in oil and acrylic painting, to create the image I wanted to make. And this was for a signal box call to artists for the city of Auburn, Washington, where Emerald Downs resides. So once I was done putting all the layers in place, I designed it as a signal box with the four corners showing as vertical lines and matching ends, which is how I like my signal boxes to look, and then submitted it. What's next? Look at that unicorn.